palm of the hand, here skin, superficial fascia and most of the deep fascia removed. Then here we can see the modifications of deep fascia. This is the first one in the middle of the palm, palmar aponeurosis. This is continuing with the tendon of the palmar is longus. Then second modification, this one, flexor retinaculum from here to here, between hypothenar and thenar eminences in front of the wrist joint. This is the flexor retinaculum. Then third modification, fibrous flexor sheet, this one, fibrous flexor sheet. So this fibrous flexor sheet is enclosing the long flexor tendons. So these are the long flexor tendons. These two are the strips of the flexor distorum superficialis, and this is the slip of the flexor distorum profundus. These all are enclosed by the third modification, fibrous flexor sheet, this one, fibrous flexor sheet. So three modifications of deep fascia, palmar aponeurosis, flexor retinaculum and fibrous flexor sheets for the digits.